Okay, this is Old Gamer. Gonna do another episode of Final Fantasy VII with the new threat mod. Time to go, Gold Saucer. What happened? Sorry. What happened? My hometown used to be around here. What do you mean used to be here? It ain't here no more. Heard it got buried in just 4 years. But how could those people say those terrible things? And it's my fault, all my fault. Let's just do the quick one. Shinra tubes. What for? There was an explosion at a reactor. Shinra blamed the accident on the people, said it was done by a rebel faction. That's so terrible. Well, I guess that's true, but more than Shinra, I just can't forgive myself. I was convincing people to support Shinra and get them to build the damn reactor. Don't blame yourself, we were all fooled by the promises that Shinra made back then. That's why I get so pissed off. Not only did I lose Coral, but I lost my wife, Marina, too. Hey, everyone. If you want to go to the Gold Saucer, then hurry up and get on. Ride the ropeway. Yeah, let's get on. Dang, was my best friend. We was close ever since we was kids. I never knew Barrett never said anything. I'm not sympathizing with Barrett. He never should have trusted Shinra. We better go on. Welcome to the Gold Saucer. I want to check some. I actually stayed that time. Welcome to Gold Saucer. Are you together? A single pass is 300 yield. or you can purchase a lifetime pass for 30,000 euro. I think I'm gonna do the 300. Normally I try to do the 30,000 right off the bat, but I don't know that I got that much. If you leave Gold Saucer, your ticket will become invalid. Here at Gold Saucer, there are many places where you may pay with DP. Just think of DP as money that you can only use at Gold Saucer. DP can only be won from the games at one square and at Chuckaboo races. Your goal limit is 10,000, so please be careful. Please enjoy yourselves. Let's see, yeah, I didn't have the 30,000, I didn't think so. Normally you gotta just about farm up if you wanna buy the lifetime pass the first time through. Well, let's have some fun. I know this maybe isn't the best time, but hey, Bear, cheer up. I ain't in no cheery mood, so just leave me alone. Really? That's too bad. Let's go. Whisper, wasn't that a little harsh, Eris? Just act normal when this happens. You think so? Of course. Listen, we're gonna go play, though. Then play, messing around, brickum, brickum, brickum. Why the hell we even here, they built this right on top of coral. I think he's mad. He'll be fine. He seems to be doing a little better now. Why would Sephiroth come here? I think we should just move on. Let's see now, where is that? I think it's Battle Square I need to go to. I'm just going to assume this is going to be about the same. Or that anything that is changed will be... Oh, I got to go to Wonder Square first. I'm sorry, currently renovating. Please come again. Okay. Let's just see. Is there anybody ready to rank up? Wonder Square. Whoops, I went in the wrong one. Yeah, that's all right. I can go right there. Hey, you. What are you looking so down for? How about it? Want me to read your fortune? A bright future, a happy future. Oh, but don't hold it against me if it doesn't come true. Oh, so sorry. I'm a fortune-telling machine. The names... I just always leave their name the same. You can only read the future. You kidding? I can find missing things, missing people, anything. Then can you tell me where a man named Sephiroth is? Sephiroth, you say? Okay, here goes. Oh, Alright, here goes. It's not like we have another lead. Given to goodwill and the goodwill of others, and something big will happen after summer. Wait, hold on. Let me try again. Be careful of forgetfulness. Your lucky color is blue. Forget it. Wait. Give me one more chance. What the? What does it say? What you pursue will be yours, but you will lose something dear. I don't know if that's good or bad. This is the first time I ever got something like this. Then shall we? Excuse me? Being a fortune teller, this is gonna bug me. If I don't see how it turns out, I'll never be able to relax. So I'm going with you. Is that all right, Cloud? I'm coming with you no matter what you say. But hey, maybe this will sweeten the deal. Received 100 gold pieces. Okay, you don't get that in a regular game. Hey. Let's see what he got just out of curiosity. Yeah, the megaphone. Silver armlet. I'm not even gonna bother putting anything like that on him. Right now, I probably won't play Kate Sith the whole lot. Let's see, he's got to manipulate and transform. Manipulate, he definitely needs. They probably told you this at the entrance, but most of the attractions go. Yeah. Let's see, I need to go to battle now. That's right. Cloud. Yeah. What? Wait, Cloud. Did Seth Roth do this? It couldn't have been him. They've all been shot. Seth Roth would never use a gun. Oh. Hey, what happened? A man with a gun on his arm. A gun on his arm. Hold it right there and stay quiet. Did you guys do this? Nah, it wasn't us. Hurry and run, it's gonna get ugly. Hey, stop them. That's as far as you go. Wait, listen to me. Loud. One more to go. Hey, pay attention. I don't need to hear it. You can pay for your crimes below. Do it. Yes, sir. Cloud, you all right? Where are we? A deserted prison, coral prison. A deserted prison. Yep, a natural prison located in the middle of the coral desert. Besides the intense heat and all the sandworms, we're also walled in by slopes of quicksand. Excuse me, slopes of quicksand. I heard that once you go in, you never come out. Well, there was that one special exception. He was a jockey, I think. Barrett? Barrett? Did you? Stay back. This is something I gotta deal with. Just leave me alone. You. He's with you. Sure looks dangerous. Fair. I won't believe it. Anyway, I just want to check to see if they put something. Yeah. Anything particularly great. See if they put something down in this wheel. Still empty. I don't guess so. Probably didn't need to do that, but it worked. Yeah. Didn't I tell you not to come here? Hold on a second, we just want to talk. Didn't want none of you to get involved. Hey, that's cloud line. It's too dangerous. I can't let you get involved. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, we're already involved in this. We saw you and hurried over here. Bear, just tell us what's going on. You guys. We heard the murders at the battle arena were committed by a man with a gun arm. There's another that's got a gun grafted onto one of his arms. It was 4 years ago. I remember I was on my way home from visiting old Coral's mines. Barrett Dine, come quick, the village is being attacked. It's Sinmer soldiers. What? Barrett, what the hell happened? Hey, Barrett, it's not over yet. There might be survivors. Let's go back to the village. Barrett, that's the village. Oh, man, damn it. Come on, Barrett, we gotta hurry. Hurry. Very good. You stop. You shoot all day and never hit them with the aim like it. Get over here. I'll show you how it's done. Watch out. Hang on. Goddamn it, Bert. I gotta get back. They need me. Pull me up, damn it. Helen or Marlene, if I die here, it's your damn fault. From then on, I couldn't use my right arm no more. I was depressed for a while. But then I threw away my prosthetic and got this gun grafted on. Got a new right arm to get vengeance on the Shinra, who took everything away. Back then I heard the doc say there was another man who got the same operation that I did, but his was the left arm. But Dine was your old friend, right? Yeah, that's right. He was deceived by Shinra too. He'll probably join us to fight against Shinra. Wouldn't bet on it. Dine's out of control. I gotta talk to him first. And that's why I gotta go alone. Do whatever you want. Is that what you wanna hear? Well, that ain't happening. If we have to deal with this, then we're doing it together. This isn't the end. Weren't you going to save the planet? Marlene's waiting for you to. Tipa, you ought to know by now I'd never. Right, we have to make it back. That's easy. To understand we're all in this this together. So there it is, Barrett. So I guess it'll be you, me, and that works. Looks like we got some, we could get some sleep here, sure, why not? I'll probably use enough magic to... You knew, then go and pay your respects with the Mr. Coach. Never seen your prices before. Are you looking to go up? Yep. But you don't seem to understand how things work down here. This is the Gold Sorcerer's garbage dump. That means all of you are scrubs. The only way you get back up there is to win the Chuckaboo race. Dio likes jockeys with a history. Crowds respect, react better to someone with a mysterious past, you know. But it's not as easy to get up there as you rookies are probably thinking. You need to be sponsored by yours truly, but seeing as you can't barging in here uninvited, I ain't never doing that. Ha ha ha. Well, that's a little different. I didn't say nothing about you have to do the boss, but anyway, I gotta go do the boss. This way. Keep forgetting to heal these people. Okay, now I heal him. But it's new. Oops, that was the wrong way. Maybe I gotta go through here and then come over. Harris is ready. Let's see. Yeah, I think I'll do that for Harris. Concludes the deal. Don't you feel better? Be one to fight further, then come see me. Take your time coming back. I'm not going anywhere. I guess I will save it now. I guess I can. Oh well. Anyhow. Lightning and water. I'm gonna do this one. Since they're weak to fire and cold. This way. She had it. different. Okay, let's see. I'll try to steal from him. And I'm on sandstorm. She's a cure. I don't think she got cure, so I guess I would vote to him again. Why did he not cure himself any better than that? Maybe he just got hit right afterwards, I don't know. That's what he's weak to, but he sure ain't taking much damage. See if that works. Zero. I couldn't see it last time, it kind of messed me up. guess there's no need in healing Cloud while he's stuck whatever he's doing. Oh well, he quit being stuck. Let's try that. I think it said magic or earth too. But he was weak again. Dang it, they keep... I think we better stay down this time. Material I need to check. Won't need to cover. Heal. Cure. Wish I knew what is. Weakness was the guy I'm gonna have to fight up here. Yeah, he should be all right. Damn, is that you? I should have went back and saved you, what I could have done. Now there's a voice I haven't heard in years. A voice I'll never forget. I always hoped I'd be able to see you again someday. I knew you were alive somewhere. We had the same operation. Listen. I can hear her voice. Hmm? Evan Earth's voice begging me not to hate your rotten guts. That's why I didn't hunt you down. I know I was stupid trusting Shinra. I won't ask you to forgive me. But what are you doing in a place like this? Why are you killing people who ain't even involved? Why? Why the hell do you care? Nothing matters in this world. They buried down our town and built an amusement park on it. Do those people care about that? Only thing they care about is money, and all that's left now is a world of despair and emptiness. You still want to hear why? All right, I'll tell you. Because I want to destroy everything. The people in this city. This city itself. Whole world. I've got nothing left. Coral, Eleanor, Marlene. Dang, Marlene. Marlene is alive. It's still alive. After you fell, I carried on into town. I was looking for my wife. I wandered around the ruins for a while. That's when I found her instead. I found Marlene. She's in Midgard. Let's go see her together, all right? So she's still alive. All right, Barrett, I guess you and me gotta fight. What? Eleanor's all by herself. I gotta take Marlene to her. Dane, are you insane? Marlene wants to see her mom, don't she? Stop, Dane. I can't die yet. Excuse me. Oh yeah, I died a long time ago. Stop it, I don't want to fight you, Barrett. Glad you stay the hell out of this. This is my problem. Weak to poison. I may have poison on here. I think I put it on. Yeah, but I got this. I thought I had more than where I bought some more. Yep, he weak to poison, but that didn't poison him. Be nice if I could get him poisoned. There, I got him. Thing done. Back up. What's that be? After you, she's next. Sports armor. Yep, that didn't hurt her. Yes, I got a barrier room or something, and I don't think I got that. ain't doing a lot of damage to me. Take a while. Yet. Should be under 1,000 by now. Turned out too hard so far, if something doesn't happen. Just kind of slow because you got a lot of hit points. Desperado. I didn't just lose my arm back then. I lost something I can't replace. Dang, I lost something too, man. Is this the only way we can resolve this? I told you, I want to destroy everything, everything, even myself. And what about Marlene? What's going to happen to her? Think about it, Barrett. How old was Marlene back then? Even if I did go see her, she wouldn't remember me. And what's more, Barrett, my hands are too stained to carry her now. Barrett. Give that pendant to Marlene. It was Eleanor's, my wife's memento. All right. Well, Marlene's already poor. Barrett, don't you ever make her cry. Dang. Me and you were the same. My hands ain't any cleaner. I shouldn't carry Marlene either. The hell do you want? Like I told you before, only way you go up is if I decide to go up, you go up, and you ain't, don't matter what you said. I came down here looking for an old friend, but all I found was this instead. What the hell are you, is that? I want to go up. Right. Did you kill Dane? What am I saying? You must have your, or you'd never be holding that thing. So Dane did. Maybe this place will calm down a bit. Dane didn't care who anyone was. The hell do you know? Right. I mean, no, I don't know anything. Sorry. So, will you get us out of here? Oh man, it ain't that simple. I know what I said before, but you can only get a pardon if you win a chocobo race being held up there. And for that, you need a manager, a chocobo, a sponsor, maybe some bribes. And it ain't just whenever either, there needs to be an opening for a new jockey in the races before. Say what? Nah, really, even if you threaten me. If a manager ain't looking for a new jockey, then they're not interested. There ain't nothing I can do. Okay, let me see what I can do. Maybe I can pull some strings. All right, then, guess we gotta wait. You going up there when the time comes? We'll all wait down here. But you better win the race and get us the hell out of here. Right, Cloud. We'll be rooting for you. Have you decided I'll put your names forward then? When the time comes, all you need now is a manager. That's where I come in. If I ain't gonna be easy getting one, it's not like managers come just strolling down here out of the blue. Mr. Coach, I need a new jockey. Esther, what you doing down here? Hold on, this guy looks interesting. Military type. Don't usually focus test. too well, but I'm in a hurry. You'll do. This sister, she made Luke, and that's quite funny. But there's no better manager up there in the races. That's so rude. Yeah, well, nice to meet you, Cloud. Alright then, Cloud. I'll send you up on the elevator. Esther will fill you in on the details. So that's what happened. I'll talk to Dio directly. You just concentrate on the race. Oh yeah, about that. I better teach you how to ride a chocoboo. That might help. Not interested. You knew? Hi, Dio. Hey, Esther, you're looking pretty as usual. Thanks. Let me introduce you, Glad. This is Joe, one of the top chocoboo jockeys. Nice to meet you, Glad. If you're with Esther, then... Right. He's an up-and-coming jockey. He's only been down there a day, and already he made it up here. What? Oh, I see. So how did you end up down there? Oh, sorry, we're not supposed to ask about this past year. Pretty interesting. I have a feeling that we'll meet again. And until we meet again. I'm going to check the chocoboo. You just wait here for a while. Don't seem to have removed. Someone's here. Okay. Normally you get a material while you're waiting here, but I don't know. Well, surely they're going to have him. Thanks for waiting. I registered you in the next race. This is a chocoboo I prepared myself. He won't lose it so easily. So remember how to... Would you stay off automatic? Ain't hard to win if you can keep that damn thing from jumping to... I should have been reading that. I wouldn't even like it. Boy, if you were reading this letter, then you must have won the race, and I know you've earned it. I heard about Dan from Esther. I'm granting you and your friends a full pardon and setting you free. By way of an apology for the mix-up, I've arranged some gifts for you. That should help you on your journey. Sorry I couldn't be there to tell you this in person, but I'm a very busy man. Sincerely, Dino. Receive Ramo. Okay, they made sure you get it this time, I guess. I guess this'll come in handy. Crap, this is great. The assistant manager just stopped by and dropped off a buggy for us. Now we can get around much faster, and if it can even go through the desert, shadow of rivers, crossings, too. We'll be waiting outside, Cloud. See you soon. The letter continues. P.S. I've recently got word from some of my people about that Setharoth fellow you were looking for. Why don't you get his autograph? He's headed west toward Ganga. Apparently, it's just over the river. I guess this is goodbye. Yeah, well, if you ever get your own chocoboo, come back again. I'll take care of your registration and be your manager again. See you around. Let's see. Let's change him over. Who do I want? I think I'll go with that one. How to drive the buggy. Press OK button to get on, cancel to get off. Buggy can crash Yellow River Desert, blah, 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 blah. Yeah. I should put things on Tifa, probably. Weak to gravity, weak to wind. Okay, we're just attacking. We ain't got nothing. Whoops, I sensed him again. I didn't mean to do that. See if I can go back now. I just
Bye.
I remember there should be another battle at Condor. Ah, dang it, I hit next sector. I meant to get upside down. That way I was no biggie. That still should shorten my trip a little bit. About getting a couple of enemy skills if it works in this mod. And do the Fort Condor battle. Hopefully that guy that teleports you will be here. Trying to figure out why I ain't got no line here telling me how far I can go down. But it don't seem to matter what button I push. Yeah. Okay. Okay, I don't think I lost anybody that time. Phew, that was good, but General Troops will be back. Check in on us again. They could attack at any time. Heavy ring. I'm gonna give him that. Yeah, I think I'll just stick with that for now. As long as I'm here, I can sleep for free. Seemed like in the original that they changed what they sold here. was hoping they had some. Deadly waste, I think it is. Ready to head back, sure. Yeah, I'm just gonna try to get some enemy skills. One in particular. I think actually one's all I need. Okay, let's see. Let's go ahead and steal from him. That was dumb. Ain't the guy I'm looking for, in case you wonder. This is. He's got to manipulate now. There it is. Come on. Hey, we gotta wait for his turn again. So you gotta get the manipulate before you can get that one. And let's go back across the water. Wait a second. Yeah, ain't worth the effort. I was gonna say I can sleep there for free, but thank you.
but I was down no magic points, and only one was down any hit points, and it wasn't but like 100. I gotta go all the way through town again because you don't, can't get no helicopter from this side. I'm gonna get another enemy skill, or possibly two. If they're still at the same place they are in the original game, then, well, three actually, it's possible I'll get. Then we'll see. Oh, there ain't no need to stop and talking to him. It's only when you're coming back. I missed that one old material. I never will get it because you can't get inside the boat now. But it ain't no big deals. I'm not using all the ball materials I've got anyhow. In fact, I'm only using one. And it won't be long before I'll start being born. Should be able to get one enemy skill right here. Nope, not this time anyhow. Which even in the old games didn't think it would show up on the beach sometimes, but it was... There we go. They got it, 'cause they're using it. and get them before they use up all their magic. Well, damn, I'm having a hard time manipulating the sucker. She's the one without it, ain't she? What the hell went on? Oh. Finally got it. Yeah, we'll do that. Kinda looks like Big Guard may only affect one person this time. Just doing this for the hell of it. I don't want to bother with it then. God dang it. See if we can find the Chimera in here. Okay. There it is. Yep, Big Guard only hits one. Let's see if that's an enemy skill. He ain't got the one you usually get off of him. Nope. Stole the floor slot. Oh, that's right. Let's see. Well, I don't get that enemy skill there. What'd you get on, Adam? One more I'm gonna look for, if I can find the Chugaboo footprint. Oh, forgot to heal. Down near here, ain't it? Yeah. I know I'm wasting a lot of magic points and stuff, but I ain't worried about it. I don't know whether I'm more likely to lure one with or without the. I did put that chuckaboo lure on, didn't I? Yeah, that mill never get a chance to go off. Although it looks like it's a little more possible in this version than in the other one. It's kiss of death. Chuckaboo lure is on. I just ain't getting them. Here we go. Oh, whoops. Where's your level 5, Larry? Yep, that worked. So, this old gamer, signing off. Until next time.